The intent to participate fully in the warfighter exercise was to serve as a true certification mechanism for the brigade headquarters. The opportunity to be able to integrate in a core warfighter for a Security Force Assistance Brigade is unparalleled. We wanted a mechanism to assess, support, liaise, and advise at the brigade headquarters level in order to demonstrate the capabilities of an SFAB. So the inherent design of the SFAB is that it has warfighting expertise across the board. And that's hugely important in a large-scale combat operation. When you're in conflict, you want to leverage every capability against the enemy. You want to bring it all to bear. And so what the SFAB is able to do is provide warfighting function expertise with our partners to be able to communicate in a similar language to the core headquarters on what our partners can do and what they can't do. We were able to assess, to provide an assessment of the order of battle and the capabilities of our partner force. We were able to support. We provided not only the U.S. Joint Fires Enterprise and leveraged that against the enemy on behalf of our partners, but also work with the Corps in order to ensure they knew what resources beyond fires, beyond intelligence, we're talking engineers, we're talking policing, in order to make sure that the Corps could achieve their objectives as well. We're able to liaise, to provide a entity up at the Corps headquarters that was more than answering telephones or passing messages. They were fully integrated into the Corps' targeting process to ensure that all resources available from our partners and from the U.S. were brought to bear against the enemy. And then finally, we're able to advise. We had the opportunity to coach, mentor, teach our partners who, in all honesty, had a lot of experience at the core level and above. And so they were providing us feedback on how our communication techniques, how our advising resonated with them. Was it effective? Was it not effective? Where do we need to improve in order to communicate more succinctly to them in a way that they understood? We were able to advise them to be able to overcome shortfalls. And in some cases, even say, hey, we have assets at the U.S. level that can fill a gap. Integrating our partners and leveraging the full capabilities of their systems, and as well as amplifying the effectiveness in the systems that we have within the United States military, is hugely important. It's an honor to participate in the exercise, and not only that, it's an opportunity to showcase the power of a Security Force Assistance Brigade in a large-scale combat operation to the broader force. This is how we're going to fight in the future, so this opportunity to showcase what our advisors can do in that environment is just remarkable.